At this moment, a new battle begins!
Hello everyone, last night Shinobi Striker finally dropped and I couldn't wait, so at 2 AM I started playing and around 2:30 AM I finally got into PvP. Now, I'll be honest, my commentary was pretty much dead because I knew I had to get up in a few hours to go to work, so don't expect much from the commentary, it's not going to be very entertaining. I was still learning how to use the game, I'm going to be playing a ranged character that resembles Orochimaru a bit more than I'd like, at least I wasn't going for that, but I guess this is where I've ended up at. The ranged class seems fun enough, I hope I unlock a lot more jutsu tonight when I stream, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and once again, keep in mind, it was 3 fucking AM. Fuck me. I need to go.
Hey,
I fell off the map, fuck me, I'm an idiot. Come on. Quick respawn. Fuck me. Oh, I fucked up. I wasted my tree. We need to hurry though. So close, fuck me. I've got a lot to learn in this game. Oh, the S rank though! 4 and 4. And that one guy with the 8 kills. Sucks to be him. To be fair, I did capture a few points. Nice comeback, decent comeback, I would say.